When I first walked in, I was very confused and I didn't know what I really want because I'm just like walking around and just take a look. So when I sat down and then they slowly explained what I can get from this package and give me a little bit of concept of what I want in my wedding, that these are the procedures of my wedding. So when I first chose my gown, I was very shy, of course, because I'm scared that I couldn't fit into a lot of gowns because I'm scared of my weight and stuff like that. But the person who served me was very patient. She slowly explained to me what I can achieve, what kind of like mermaid gown, or do I like the ballroom gown, or like different series of gown, which it was kind of relaxing because I really enjoyed my gown selections and got what I really like. So I'm very happy about it. So I think the whole selection was very peaceful and they really very thoughtful because they remind you like your next appointment, and then you can actually let them know any worries that you're facing, and they very patiently explain to you. Then they just give you like advice and inputs that what they have and how you think about it, and you also can give them about your worries. So I think it's very pleasing and very pleasant journey.
So regarding the photography, initially my biggest fear is like I do not know how to act in front of the camera, but it turns out to be rather okay because the photographer was really funny and nice, and he really gives very clear instructions as to how the both of us should pose. So I think that's really helpful. It makes the photos look better. Then the other worry is like I'm not sure whether the photos will turn out nice, but it turned out actually to be quite good. So that's a good thing, I guess, yeah.
So for me, I'm very scared of my photo because like when you are a female, you know, you're scared of some angle being very fat, you're scared of like your photo don't look very good, or you're scared of double chin and stuff like that. But then my photographer, he was very patient and he was very funny. He tried to give us some ideas as well and how we are supposed to smile and laugh to each other. They are capturing memories, which is very amazing, I guess. And then I also like the makeup because they keep changing. Every scene is a different hairstyle, different makeup. As they follow up, like I went for a cafe shoot and then my hair is down, I was wearing my gown, my hair is up, and then keep going. So I think it's very amazing that they actually put effort to change your hairstyle as well, and also put effort to make you smile and put effort to make sure that you look very good during your wedding and also your pre-wedding shoots.
I would say look at what package you are signing up for, and that's value for money lah. In terms of like the professionalism and also like the service, I think Z Wedding is pretty good.